So with Marpa, we need to have a compass in the system that's 10 hertz or higher, and that allows us to track a target from our radar screen. So to do that, we can simply move our cursor by a target, hit menu, acquire that target, hit finish acquiring, clear our cursor, and you'll notice it will start out as a square box as it's acquiring that target. And now we can see it's changed to that circle. We have our extension lines turned on. We also have our history turned on, but that yellow icon tells us that that's a target traveling towards us. So that's our velocity track telling us through the motion of the vessel that it's something we need to pay attention to. And what happens is as it starts going past us, you'll notice that yellow circle will now just become a white open circle. And that lets you know that that target is now safe and traveling away from us. But you can also see that we've got our vessel history on, so that dynamic trail behind a vessel will show you that vessel's movement. And we can set that based on time or distance. And now that vessel's now starting to pass us, and you'll notice that that icon will change. And now that yellow is gone, so you now know that that is a safe target. And with the history on, we can definitely see that it is traveling away from us and now cutting around to come behind us. And then at any time you want to find out more information about that vessel, you simply get your cursor on it. When the box comes up, you can press the rotary knob or checkbox, and now we can find out all the information on what that vessel's doing. So as we can see, our target is coming across our bow. It's a dangerous target because it's still within proximity. And what's going to happen is right now it's highlighted with a yellow haloed circle. And as that target becomes clear and starts heading away from us, you'll notice that will turn to an open white circle. You'll see its trails behind a vessel. You'll see its vector line in front, but you also see all the information about that target in the lower right-hand corner. So you do not have to have our AIS and MARPA target menu up at all times.